All right, evening flight. I'll try up, and it's not dark yet, but it's pretty close. Well, that's the idea. That's why they call them a night flyer. Pretty cool, huh? See if it'd do a loop. I'm sure it will. See, the prop folds up when it's just gliding. That's no power. Yeah. Lights up pretty good though, and it's not even dark yet. Good thing about it's a belly lander, which means you just cruise it in and land it. You don't have to worry about landing gear. I think I got my battery just a little too far forward. It's like a Christmas tree. Pretty bright. take it up a little bit, see what it looks like. Altitude flying. It's a UFO. The darker it gets, the brighter it gets. I'd be scared to fly it at night till I get used to flying it in about this kind of conditions. Because you got to get used to which way the, which light is which wing. Got to keep that green, the right wing. I mean, you can fly it as slow as you want to. All right, here we go. Yeah, it does. A little far away on the landing. Yeah, it's probably another 15 minutes of light. Extremely bright already. No flaps. Come here, you can help me get back over the fence. Kara. Kara. You can come help me get over the fence. Cool. Flew very well. First evening flight. Let me turn this thing off right quick. There we go.
Off with the camera.
What?